everyone. Welcome to Run It Back, presented by Femme It Forward. I'm Jay Simone, and I'm here to take you all through our weekly diary as we highlight events and topics that have happened in the media. Let's run it back. This week, the celebs hit the red carpet, or rather I said the pink carpet. The MTV VMAs returned and had none other than the Queen Barb herself as the host. Not only did Nicki Minaj host the show, she also participated in the show's 50 years of hip-hop celebration and gave us a sneak peek into Pink Friday 2 with her first live performance of her new song, Last Time I Saw You, and previewed another song that can be expected on the album. We love a girly who can do it all. Cardi B and Meg Thee Stallion also hit the VMA stage and had the crowd going loco over bongos. The girls performed their new single live for the first time with the cutest outfits that fit the song's theme perfectly. The stars have been cutting up this week in New York for Fashion Week. The girls have been outside serving face and looks back to back. Let's start a petition to make Fashion Week longer than a week, please. We need these looks every day. Speaking of fashion, this week our girl Kelly Rowland received the Fashion Icon Award, which is very much well-deserved, because one thing Kelly gonna do is step on next when it comes to fashion. And on top of receiving the award, her hubby was also the one to present her with it, crowning her as the Black Barbie. How cute. Halle Bailey blessed her fans with a live performance of her new single, Angel, which is the perfect name for it because she literally sounds angelic singing it. We love a naturally talented queen. Ice Spice has been applying all the pressure lately. Not only did she win her first ever award this week for Best New Artist, she also spiced up the soon-to-be start of fall with her new Dunkin' Donuts drink named after her fans, Munchkins. We're halfway through the month, but that doesn't mean the girls are letting up anytime soon. Let us know in the comments which Fashion Week look you're adding to your mood board. And when you try Ice Spice's new drink, let us know what you think. Until next time, make sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, and keep in touch on all platforms at Femme It Forward.